Hi, I'm Rashida Jones, and I'm here to play Would You Rather. Play along with me, please. Okay, the first question is from Bill Hader is my Criterion Collection. They asked, would you rather have to hear Christmas music every day of your life or have to eat Thanksgiving dinner every day? I think it's Thanksgiving dinner. I mean, as I expressed when Jimmy was on Late Night, I'm a huge fan of stuffing. It's like I have a very romantic, deep relationship with stuffing. But in general, like, how are you gonna go wrong? Turkey, yams, stuffing, pie, green beans, cranberry, like, that's, you can get it all done there. And Christmas music's fine, but it's limiting. Okay, next question. Post Blue Beats asks, would you rather eat a bowl of hot mayonnaise once or have all of the hot coffee for the rest of your life be slightly not hot enough? No, you gotta eat that mayonnaise. No, hot coffee needs to be hot or iced. No in between. It's just once. Like, to me, it's like going to the dentist or if you have to have surgery. Like, you just do it. You buck up and you do it. Also, maybe if you're like a little drunk, hot mayonnaise doesn't taste so bad. Isn't there hot mayonnaise in sushi sometimes? Who cares? We got that. Okay. Bungler. Okay, would you rather sweat broccoli and cheddar soup or every movie you watch slowly become Shrek halfway through? I feel like sweat broccoli and cheddar soup. Just because I love movies and I don't want to just not be able to finish them. I mean, Shrek's a good movie, but come on now. The Writer Kid asked, would you rather speak like Yoda or breathe like Darth Vader? Breathe like Darth Vader. That's not a hard answer. Five Iron Fanatic asked, would you rather live with 100 house cats or one tiger? I'm really allergic to cats. Maybe I'm allergic to tigers. I wouldn't know until we live together, but I'm going to go with one tiger. I feel like it would be like this very moving, dramatic story of me getting to know the tiger and him getting to know me and becoming friends, like Life of Pi style. I can make that work. Hot Photography asked, would you rather have all your fingers be pinkies or thumbs? Oof, bad look either way, but thumbs. Thumbs, opposable thumbs. That's what makes humans the species that we are. KJ Springer 23 asked, would you rather work for Ron Swanson or Michael Scott? Huh. I'm gonna go with, Michael Scott's so sweet and idealistic, but Ron Swanson leaves you alone. He's a libertarian, he doesn't care about anybody, so maybe it's better because you have more autonomy. Meanest Pianist asked, would you rather eat only radishes or wear only pleather for the rest of your life? That's a really tough question, Meanest Pianist. That is mean. I don't know what kind of pianist you are, but that's mean. Radishes are, like, disgusting. You burp and you can clear a room, so I'm not like a fan of pleather, but you could have like a pleather tank top and a pleather jacket. Like you could, I don't know, I feel like there's more to work with, there's more colors. Radish is like radish no matter what, it doesn't matter how you cook it, how you prepare it, always tastes exactly the same. And you burp and it's awful. So, pleather, but please don't make me do that. That's it.